SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to invert colors on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you sometimes have trouble looking at or reading content on your iPhone screen, then you could benefit from the help of an option called Invert Colors. Alternatively, if you simply want a dramatic aesthetic change to your phone, then the Invert Colors can provide that as well. So if you would like to invert colors on your iPhone, then you can open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option. And then you can choose Display and Text Size in the Vision section of the menu. Now you just need to scroll down until you find Smart Invert and Classic Invert. Classic Invert reverses the colors for everything on the display, while Smart Invert will reverse the colors for the display, except for images, media, and some apps. So whichever one of these you want to do, simply tap the button to the right of it, and then that's going to automatically invert the colors on the screen. You'll see that the settings menu has changed pretty dramatically, and if you go back to the home screen, you're going to see that that's pretty different as well.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.